it's Allie here, and this week on Food for Thought, we are at Wonder Mama in Bangsa Village. This place is full on a Wednesday night, and they serve up modern Malaysian cuisine with a fun twist. You've got dishes like Maggi Mee Goreng, and you've got fusion roti bakar. There's one here with spicy otak-otak and garlic butter. That sounds good. And lots of different things, from mini naan pizzas to nachos. We're gonna try a range of things, I think. So let's go on in and get eating.
So we use the naan bread to make a pizza out of it, and we have a scallop topping for this one. And then at the front here, we have a salted egg salad.
My favorite. I love salted egg. And to put it in a salad, that's so different.
Yeah, I know, because you want to try to use as many local ingredients as we can, even with the Western dishes. Our very famous laksa, we sell a lot of it every day. That's one of our best sellers.
It looks very coconutty. I'm just going to take a quick taste of the gravy here. Got extra sambal on the top for kick. Oh my goodness. Okay, faster explain the rest so I can start eating that. What's that?
Okay, this one is aleo. So we do aleo. We did the aleo, but instead of using all the traditional Italian ingredients, we changed parsley to daun kesum. So you have this very distinctive Asian flavor to the aleo.
Nice!
Yeah, so that's that. And then Maggi Mee Goreng.
So you know,
a very famous Maggi Mee Goreng, so we sell a lot of that as well. So
I've only eaten Maggi Mee Goreng, you know, late nights out, and then you're like, but this is a very refined version of it, with the fried egg, a big prawn, got sotong, got your prawn chili, right?
That is our beef nachos. So we wanted to try to do some snacks, you know. So this is this particular one is Edwin's, my partner's dish from a long time ago. So minced beef, chili, teriyaki sauce, nachos, and a bit of garlic sauce on the side.
So it's got a bit of Japanese influence in the sauce with the teriyaki. Would you like some? These are the kind of small touches that you get here at Wonder Mama, as well as really good Malaysian food with a twist. Everything was very tasty. In particular, you gotta try the laksa, which was learned from a place in Malacca. It's just mwah. And the drinks and the desserts, just wonderful. Come here with your friends, come here with your family. I hope you'll get a chance to try some of the new dishes as well that are coming out very soon. This has been this week's edition of Food for Thought, where we do the thinking and you do the eating. See you next week.